Inauguration Day in 2009, and again last year to mark the anniversary. But today, one tourist was more interested in another Washington landmark. Popular place, even the president's been there. And coming up next, a president's clarion call.
Ask not what your